distrust of leadership is a sign that your leadership is not cognitive. 53% of people are telling us that they are truly unhappy at work. Now let's correlate all this data. You got 67% unengaged and you got 53% who are truly unhappy. And how much is that costing your organization? And why are you allowing it as a leader to happen? In order to create that positive, lasting change and to ignite that energy into your organization and to be more cognitive as a leader yourself and influence your team, we must begin by assessing behaviors of our key leadership within our organization. And guess who we need to start with? Ourselves. Begin with the end in mind. Start with yourself first so that you are a role model.